Hello guys, I feel like this is kind of an odd spot, but hello, my hair is wet because I just showered, so it's a little crazy right now, but today I'm doing lip gloss, because I love the smell of lip gloss. So I didn't get a napkin to wipe off my lips, so we're just gonna apply on top of each other. But in this video, I just want to focus more on the sound and not just a try on, you know. So I guess it doesn't really matter, because I just want to focus on the sound, because all the color is like almost the same anyway, so it's not like it's crazy. So I'm going to try on different brands, but as always, definitely check my bio. Lots of fun things on there. And let's get started. If you want a part two, let me know, because lip gloss sounds so good. Okay, let's see. Let's do... mix it up, because it kind of like sits in one spot for too long and just bang it. This is hard candy. Hopefully you guys can like see good. Super exciting news. By the time this goes up, I will be receiving the news. So, but I pre-filmed for July, so you will see the surprise in August. But I will be filming, still. Excited. is pretty long, but for like the move and everything, I just wanted short nails when I move into my home, so the tapping is a little dull. This is in a prism lid. Did I really just do that? No, not the lip gloss. I got it on my